We have been trapped for 45 years. And now, we're free.